Okay, we are here with Kevin Keegan after the Cabra Sombos game. How was the game?
The game was pretty tough. Having to face them on their own home ground, we knew they were going to put up a challenge, so we had to come out all fired.
And considering last time Homeboys beat you 30-10, what did you do this time that was different from what was there last time at your home ground?
We had a lot of help from Jerome Powaters.
Yeah.
He came down to Kakamega and helped us figure out on which zones we are supposed to attack. And judging by the weather conditions, territory helped us here. And kicking for the points when we had the chance also saved us a bit during this game.
Okay. And maybe people might not know your rugby journey or where it started. Maybe you can just give us a brief outlook of when you started rugby to now in Cabras.
Kudos to my high school coach, Tim Okulu. I started rugby in St. Mary's Yala back then when I was studying there. Then I got a chance to play for Kisumu FC. When I went to Nairobi for further studies in the university, I had a chance to play with Kenya Harlequins. Actually, they nurtured me talent-wise, and I'm everything I am today because of Kenya Harlequins. I just had to shift back to where my zone started, so I had to join Cabras.
And any ambitions that you have as Keegan, now that you're in Cabras, what are the next boxes for you that you want to tick?
Basically playing in a finals with them, learning what I can from other players who are there, because it's a new environment, there are new challenges, and probably make the national team squad.
And 15s or 7s?
15s.
Okay, and what's the next step for the team? Because considering it's either KCB or Impala, and KCB have been quite a headache on your side. What do you think you guys may do differently, whoever will be in the final?
It's not about doing anything different. We have structures we have to play with. We are 23 talented individuals, so if we just play to the structures and keep to them, I think we'll just play on well.
And many people might look up to you, and the small kids also look up to you also. What can you tell them, or what words of advice can you give them so that they can be perform at that high level, same as you, and also the fly-ups, the tens, the people who are coming out of high school?
Thanks for letting me know that I'm an inspiration to others. I think nothing beats hard work. You might be talented, but you have to be humble to listen for advice from those who have played before you. And hard work normally beats talent, so you just have to work hard at it and keep on, you never give up.
And if you guys want to follow on social media, what's your social media handles?
I'm not in Twitter, but in Instagram I'm Kev Keegan. In Facebook I'm just Keegan Kevin.
Thanks for talking with us. Cheers.
Thanks.